in left and right to make a stop there.
Because we're in Mirrorland. Thank you. say 4 miles to our right hand turn. Hopefully it'll be in a town or something.
Okay.
How many miles does your car say it's got left?
What?
How many miles does your car say it's got left in the tank?
Well, it's gone up to 75 muscles because we're going downhill.
Yeah, okay.
It doesn't change a lot, that gauge, depending on. If you're going standing still, it just slowly drops one at a time.
Yeah. What was it before it shot up then?
It's all the way down to 40, which pretty much means it's like red lights almost about to come on.
Okay, yeah, but 40 is more miles than we've got left of this stage. That's still okay.
Yeah, I just don't like to trust this gauge because it goes up and down quite a lot.
Yeah, yeah. I just thought if you were like so low, you might run out on the stage or something.
No, it wasn't. I'm just conscious of how low it is getting.
Yeah, okay, that's all right. compressor.
Yeah.
Time to do an update on my car. Maybe I should do it with an interior camera on. Basically, it's running good at the moment, apart from the exhaust came off this morning, and this gear stick seems to move around a bit, which makes me think that maybe the gearbox mount needs changing, but I had a new one anyway. I just didn't have time to put it on. Okay, so it says 0.7 miles we're going to be turning right. We're going into a town. It's got two restaurant icons, so hopefully there'll be a petrol station icon appearing soon as well.
Okay.
Just we're obviously not reaching its average, estimated average speed. I think it's like 40 miles an hour or something. Nearly got him.
There's no petrol here, you'll need, it'd be best for you to sat and have some petrol.
Okay. Well, I think we might as well stop filming around about here anyway, because that boat's probably about enough. We've done 34 minutes worth of filming, so that should be enough over.
Okay.
Turn right on Place Alexander Merry.
Right here.
Drive point 3 miles, then turn left on Route du Saloon.
We're going to go 0.2 miles and then go left, but it's probably best if we just pull over, turn the cameras off, and then I'll re-sat nav, I think.
I'll do that now, then.